Everybody's always saying, well, what's new in this, you know, card case over here? And it's always new stuff coming in. Well, this one I think is really quite cute in a way. It's called the world's heaviest deck. And what happens is when they pick this up, they can't pick it up. Because it really, it's like made out of lead. And it really does, it's got the bicycle back on it. And yeah, I know, you don't want to carry this around if you're going to be working table hopping. You've got every reason in the world not to buy this. But you will be unique in that you should have this, because they even give you an ambitious card routine with it. And so, it's, well, whatever. Anyway, you can do some card magic with it. It's just, to me, the whole idea, the weight of the thing.